if you save one of the labels from your butter and put it on an index card, you always know how many tablespoons you need to cut. All sticks of butter are 8 tablespoons. So if I need 2 tablespoons, I can line it up and cut.